Hello all, welcome to Let's Learn Optometry. In this video, you will see about the dimension of our crystalline lens. The crystalline lens is an avascular, biconvex, transparent structure located between the posterior surface of the iris and anterior surface of the vitreous in a saucer-shaped depression called patellar fossa. Lens helps in focusing light rays on the retina. It is named crystalline because of the presence of lens protein called crystallin. The saucer-shaped depression is called the patellar fossa. The lens is suspended from the surrounding ciliary body by the zonula fibers. The posterior lens surface is attached to the anterior vitreous face by the circular ring of adhesion called hyoid capsular ligament or Weigert's ligament. Within this ring is a potential space. An area of non-adhesion between the vitreous and the lens is called the retrolental space of Berger. The lens is biconvex with the posterior surface having the steeper curvature. The radius of curvature of the posterior surface is 5 to 8 micrometers and the anterior surface is 8 to 14 micrometers. Thickness. The centers of the anterior and posterior surfaces are called the poles and the lens thickness is the distance from the anterior to the posterior pole. The thickness of the unaccommodated lens is 3.5 to 5 mm and it increases 0.02 mm each year throughout the life. Diameter. The lens diameter is in the infant is 6.5 mm. The diameter reaches to 9 mm during the teenage years and does not change significantly after that. The equator is the largest circumference of the lens at the location between the two poles. The weight of the lens varies with age. At birth, it is about 65 mg, which increases rapidly to 125 mg by the end of first year. At the age of 70 to 80 years, the lens weighs approximately 260 mg. Refractive index. The lens has a gradient refractive index because of the changes in optical density throughout the lens. The refractive index is a factor of protein concentration within the lens fiber. The average refractive index of human lens is 1.39. The index of nucleus is 1.42, whereas the index of cortex is 1.38. The lens is malleable in nature. The ciliary muscle contraction can cause a change in lens shape, increasing the dioptric power of the eye. The mechanism that causes an increase in lens power is called the accommodation, which allows the near objects to be focused on the retina. The refractive power of the unaccommodated lens is approximately 20 diopters. The power of the lens increases in accommodation with the maximum accommodative amplitude of 14 diopter is reached between the 8 to 12 years of age. Accommodative power decreases with age approaching 0 after 50 years of age. The power of the lens depends on the surface curvatures, refractive index, change in index between the lens and the surrounding environment and the length of the optical path. The color of the lens changes with age. In infants and young adults, it is transparent and colorless, and after 30 years of age, it acquires an yellow tinge, and it appears amber colored in old age. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to Let's Learn Optometry for more optometry and eye care.